It's scary.
That's not a nightmare.
Yeah, I mean, like, oh, okay. Now, I put this knife on my face. It's really stressful. Yeah, there we go. That's much better. Okay, when I put this knife on my face, and I let go of it, it's stressful for me, okay? So absolute silence. I'm totally fucking kidding about that. I let go of this knife. Make some noise if you're having a good time, guys.
Woo!
I'm going to do a stunt that I recently retired from doing.
Oh, God.
Because all these people who care about me send me all this shit in the air that says that if I continue to squeeze pure lemon juice directly into my eyeballs, then I'm going to lose my vision.
No.
Don't do it.
So, I promise my loved ones I'm only going to do this until I need glasses. Then I noticed my vision getting blurry. So I stopped.
That's masturbation.
Then it cleared up, so I started again. I don't know how much longer I'm going to continue to do this. But for tonight, I consider it a small price to pay to thank you all for coming. And don't worry about it then, okay? This is going to hurt me a lot more than it's going to hurt you. This is how it works. You're in a bar. You decide that you might get drunk for free, so you head on over to the bartender and you ask for a disposable cup with any kind of liquid in it. This right here is all you need. So you head on over to a patron at the bar, it doesn't much matter who, but if they're sitting at a table, it's going to be tough for them to really walk away quickly. So you have a captive audience. You say, I'm sorry to bother you, but I'm about to blow you away with the most amazing bar trick in the world. You buy yourself enough time to explain the trick because everybody wants to see the most amazing shit in the world. So you explain. You say, I'm going to balance this drink on my head. As soon as I let go of the cup, both of my arms go down completely by my side. While this drink's balanced on my head, I'm not allowed to raise my arms whatsoever. I have to drink it without spilling a single drop. If I can pull that off, that'd be worth a free drink. Bet your ass. If for any reason these assholes say no, fuck them. Go to the next table. Never actually do the trick until you have a firm grip for a free drink and a witness to the agreement. That's why it's guaranteed to work every time. Are we clear on the rules?
Yes.
You guys ready to see this shit?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to do it on top of this table just because. It's on the head. Woo! Yeah, drinking alcohol is important to you. Pay close attention.
Watch it.
Right,
Utah. That we got. Recently filmed about people singing karaoke
while horrible shit happens.
I think I remember hearing that.
Watching a man sing Lynyrd Skynyrd while he's getting electrocuted the whole time. That shit's coming out on True TV. So keep your eye out for that. Now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I present you with the incredible Double Back.
I am getting my wish. This is my dream. Ow, ow!
Ha ha ha!